track temp is 89. The air temp is 71 Fahrenheit, 40 minutes. Follow car number.
Good luck, guys, and have fun.
Left lane.
This little after by. Or the leader.
Sorry about that.
Yep, no worries, Rich. We're all starting at one point. Just keep some track awareness, and you'll be fine. Appreciate everybody coming out today. We've got a pretty good turnout. Ought to be a lot of fun. As you saw in qualifying, it was in sim time of like 11 a.m., and this is like 1 p.m. or something. The track's going to be a little hotter, so it's going to be even slicker to start off with than qualifying was. So heads up, beware, watch out the first couple of laps, get some heat in your tires. It's going to be slickery. Everybody knows that that right-hander turn 1-2 is going to be tough. Also, this right here at the hill, when you get light up at the top of the hill, if you're not straight, you're going to get crossed up, and on cold tires, it's going to be treacherous. I'm not telling you anything you don't know, just a reminder. So good luck, have fun, and we'll see you on the other side.
Thank you, Mika. Today we have...
Hey, thanks, Stevie.
The Formula Ford 1600 at Lime Rock Park. Starting P4, so let's see how I do.
He does.
Alright, mate. Nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Go, go, go!
Right side. Car right. Clear right.
Just done a 54.4. The guy ahead's last lap time is a 54.3. There's an incident in left-hander. Looks like it's Rice. Fastest lap for Herrera, 54.0. The car ahead has just done a 54.0. Mm. incident in
uphill.
Let's go, Antonio.
Howard.
Yeah, that's okay, Jeff. No damage.
Come on.
The track temperature's rising. It's now 93 Fahrenheit. Fastest lap for Reinders, 53.7. descend. We think it might be, or that, that was a 54.1.
Sorry, Stevie.
Okay, mate. Hold your nerve. Just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Lap time was 54.0. There's an incident in uphill. Alright mate, that's good consistency, keep it up. Slow in, fast out, keep the inside line covered. Fastest lap for Reinders, 53.6.
Are you still running, Stevie?
That was 54.2. There's an incident in Big Bend. Looks like it's Reinders.
Piece of candy.
Window is open. New fastest lap for Agley, 53.5. P3, that lap time was 53.9. That's your fastest lap. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 89 Fahrenheit. Okay, mate. Don't let this guy distract you. Agley, ahead is now 4.8. That was a 53.8. kilometres. It's gaining on you. The gap is now 1.6. Incidental. Big bend. You think it might be Rantovani? It's a car rejoining in front.
Hold your line. Clear right.
That's a new fastest lap for Hagley, 53.5. Times are pretty consistent. The gap to Reinders behind is now 1.1 seconds. Yellow flag. There's an incident in downhill. It looks like Lowry. That lap was a 53.9. Sector 1. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. You're 1/10 off the pace in Sector 3.
That doesn't surprise me. A little slow.
The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 85 Fahrenheit. The gap to Reinders behind is now 0.7. Go away. time was 53.8. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. Time was at 54.0.
That's not good.
Back to you. Thanks, Gary.
Fastest lap for Herrera, 53.4. Lap time was a 53.8.
Thanks, Rick.
laps.
That lap was at 53.6. Sectors 2 and 3 are in 10th down. Sector 1 time's okay. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Okay, mate. Lap times are pretty consistent. Left, that's 15 minutes. The gap to Reinders behind is increasing. It's now 1.0 seconds. You've just done a 53.8. Front is ugly. Half a gallon remaining.
Or Jason.
Hagley is now leading. Guerriera ahead is pitting. This is great. V2, you're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 1. Good. 2 minutes of fuel remaining.
15, side up here in 20, yeah.
It's getting closer. The gap's now 1.0 seconds. Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 35 miles per hour. Engage limiter. 100 meters. 50 meters. 53.4. seventh position. Okay, mate. You're reeling. Reindeer's in. The gap is now 0.6. Find a way around, we're losing time.
Well, I haven't caught him yet, Jim. Get right up to him first.
Stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. Time was 53.3. Thank you. left off in Sector 1. Your Sector 2 time is quick. Sector 3 time is quick. That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes. Estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Reinders in front is now 0.8. That was a 53.9. Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace.
On your right. Clear right.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. You've just done a 53.6. Was a 53.6. You've got 2 minutes of fuel remaining.
Good race. Congrats, John. And Thomas.
Yellow flag. Caution. There's an incident in Big Bend. You think it might be? Magley. V4. Okay, it's over.
Interesting, guys. Well done. It was good fun. The time flew by, really.
There we go. 42 laps.
Stevie, if you're still about, I'm sorry for the bump.
No.
I saw the grass in front of me. I was trying to crawl to it, but unfortunately, I caught you. Demolition Derby at the bottom of the home straight.
That was still a good race. I mean, Thomas did great. He was faster than me for sure.
Look out for the pit speed limit.
I probably went wrong with my setup a little bit. I lost a lot of pace.
100 meters.
Even though I still got to pass out the race, but that was just because of the draft. Well, if you've enjoyed this race, give it a like. And if you like my content, feel free to subscribe. It's Megumei. Thanks for watching.